Hello, New Haven Public Schools family. Did you know that you did incredible work this year? I'm just amazed at the dedication to children and the heroics that I got to see on a daily basis. We should all be very proud of what we've accomplished this year. Before I close this out, I want to show you something on my desktop. Okay. Here we are in Desmos, and I'm going to show you my new favorite relation. It's not a function, because Y can't be isolated, but it is a relation. So I'm going to go over here, paste, and there it is, a heart. And I like that because I love all of you, and I love mathematics. So in case you're wondering what the relationship is, it's x squared plus y squared minus 1 quantity cubed equals x squared times y cubed. And the last thing I want to say, you've heard me say many times that STEM education is New Haven Public School students' passport out of poverty. And while that is true, there's a certain kind of poverty that we mustn't forget about, and that's an emotional poverty for people who just don't get it. So, with math and with kindness, we can all be very rich. So this is my favorite mug because it involves my two of my favorite things, kindness and math. Kindness counts. God bless you. Have a wonderful summer. Please, please, please learn some best practices in distance learning, because I have a strong feeling we'll be doing distance learning. God bless you and your families. Stay safe. And thank you for all that you do for New Haven Public School students. God bless.